Timeout, sound lit. Michael Howard is here. Brought down by Turner Ross. Matt Brown will make it 3rd and 4 for Fountain Lake. Micah Howard with the first down carry for Fountain Lake. Catch one all the way down and near the 27-yard line. Indiana Harlow taking it down to the 20-yard line, 2nd and 2 Cobra. Thank you. And Fountain Lake will surge forward for a first down. First and 10 Cobras. Howard will take it all the way down to around the 3-yard line. First and goal, Cobras. And Fountain Lake will be stopped just inches from the goal line. Second and goal, Cobras. And Zulon with the quarterback keeper for a Fountain Lake touchdown. And the two-point conversion will be denied, so with 1 minute left in the first half, the score is Fountain Lake 14, Arkadelphia 8. Arkadelphia will start their drive. First and 10 from the 30. And that ball will be intercepted, but moving out to the catch. First and 10 Cobras. One long play. Recovered by Arkadelphia. They'll have it first and 10 from the 48. Desmond Martin with the carry. Brought down the 25-yard line, first and 10 Arkadelphia. Timeout, Arkadelphia. Flag on play. It'll be a false start on the offense. That'll push it back, Arkadelphia, to first and 15. And that ball will be batted down, making it 2nd and 15 for the Badgers. Turner Ross on the carry. Brought down by Bentley Theria. That'll be 3rd and 10 for Arkadelphia. Timeout, Badgers. And Desmond Martin will put it in for an Arkadelphia touchdown, but there's a flag on play. That'll be an illegal block in the back against the offense. That'll move the Badgers back to 3rd and 10. Bo Lewis on the reception. He will be brought down to end the first half. So the score is Fountain Lake 14, Arkadelphia 8.
Carter, what are you doing up there? What are you doing? Why are you giving me that? You're a ball. You're a ball.
We will start the second half. Arkadelphia, first and 10 from the 30-yard line. The Terry and Jason carry brought down by Bryce Wynn. Second and 6, Arkadelphia. The Terry and Jason another carry. It'll be 3rd and 2 for the Badgers. Timeout, Fountain Lake. That pass will be complete. Again, 4th and 2 for Arkadelphia. Desmond Martin on the carry. Pushed out of bounds at the 40-yard line. First and 10, Arkadelphia. Zachary Davis, okay. Brought down by Zulin Alt. Second and 7, Badgers. And that pass will be defended by Tom Lake. It'll be 3rd and 7, Arkadelphia. Darren Davis, number carry. Brought down for a few after a few yard gain. 4th and 4, Arkadelphia. And Micah Howard will be stopped short of the two-point conversion. So, with 15 left in the game, the score is down by 20, Arkadelphia 8. Led by Micah Howard, first from 10, Arkadelphia. That pass will be complete. Again, second and 10 for the Badgers. And that's Turner Ross scrambling in for an Arkadelphia touchdown. And Turner Ross will get in for the two-point conversion. So with 11:40 left in the game, the score is Fountain Lake 20, Arkadelphia 16. Michael Brock on the carry. Tackle led by Turner Ross. Second and 9, Fountain Lake. Michael Brock with another carry. 1 yard gain, 3rd and 8, Fountain Lake. Getting the ball and bringing it all the way down to the 20-yard line. First and 10, Cobras. Paul Caceres with the carry. It'll be a 3-yard gain, 2nd and 7 Cobras. Michael Clark with the carry. Tackled at the 15, 3rd and 5 Cobras. Indiana Harlow with the carry. Brought down by Darren Usery. We'll be stopped just short of the first down. 4th and inches, Cobras. Flag on play. That will be offside against the defense, so it will be a first down for the Cobras. After the penalty, found the glider. First and goal at the 6. And Michael Brock will take it in for a fumble touchdown. And Michael Brock will catch the pass for a good 2-point conversion. So a 3-point left in the game. The score is Mountain Lake 28, Arkadelphia 16.
Ready?
Michael Brock with the interception. And they'll finally be brought down around the 24-yard line. First and 10, Cobras. Ball for Sarah for Perry. And mark it forward for a 6-yard gain. Second and 4, Cobras. There for another carry. And he'll take it down for a Fountain Lake first down. Timeout, Arkadelphia. Snap infraction against the offense. They'll make it first and 15 for Fountain Lake. It'll be a 5-yard gain, second and 10, Cobras. And that carry will end the game. The score is Fountain Lake 28, Arkadelphia 16. Quick announcement, if you have lost your phone, it has been recovered and brought to the press box. We found a phone in the bathroom and it was brought up to the press box. Thank you.
To know this, but I've all but just forgotten what the color of her eyes were, as scars or how she got them, as the telling signs of a train down a single tear is dropping to the valleys of her aging face that this world has forgotten.
Yeah. Thank you.
For the junior high game to start. Again, we have a lost phone that was found in the women's bathroom, so if you've lost your phone, it's up here at the press box. Please send up someone that can unlock the phone. Also, while you're waiting, don't forget to get some refreshments and pizza at the concession stand. And while you're down there, we are having raffle tickets sold for one for $2 or three for $5 for a Razorback canopy and two chairs that is located over by the concession stand. Thank you.
Desperately, so far has not been far.